What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to G Maya's World. And right now, we're going to be talking about the free Joe Shiesty, the free Joe Burrow. A lot of you guys are asking about the overalls. And yo, G, you said that this card was free. Parts of the cards are going to be free right now. Like I told you guys before, you have to grind through the promo itself to ultimately get the free, aka new class players. But part of what goes into the power up is obviously, you know, the cards that you get for free out of the challenges. All right, we're going to come back to the actual setup of the abilities and why I'm utilizing those abilities. But there's a lot of people that are asking about the whole Tom Brady situation and what, you know, gee, what's the real reason to keep Brady right now? Because his release is trash on the deep ball. I think we can all agree that the deep ball is really, really bad on Brady. He'll zip it in there and let those mid throws, but I'm going to talk to you guys about the full review and everything like that. But I want to go over, you know, pretty much what's been going on with the game and how you guys can prepare yourselves to get, you know, a free Joe Burrow. By the time you get a free card, though, from the AKA, you probably won't want Joe Burrow. Just so you guys know, because some of you guys that are still jumping into the game and you don't really understand what's going on, there are a ton of free players in the game, but you're not going to get the high overalls easily. Unlike what they're doing now with the Ultimate Legends, this token system, we're going to get three free boss players within the next whatever month or so. That's new, and that's going to be worth the grind, and I spoke about that in several videos, so I definitely, you know, pretty much you guys should be looking at the videos and understanding what's going on. But let's go ahead and jump over here real quick. So when you go through these challenges, right, there's three challenges for each player. You're going to go ahead and get that done. The PS2 with Patrick Surtain, we also have him. We're going to talk about the best AKA players right now in the game as well. But these two right here give you a free version of a card that goes into the power-up that will get him those discounted abilities. Because you can't just get the card itself. You need other cards in order to obviously upgrade them. In these particular power-up paths, this is a W. Like the AKA promos, like I like when it's simple like that, because I still have people that ask, you know, yo, G, how do you power up cards? Yo, G, you know, like what it is. It's very, very simple when they make it simple, right? So what happens is this, right? You know, I completed the set. I completed the Joe Burrow set, right? And, you know, pretty much when you complete the set, you get the 94 back with the card itself. Because what happens is if you pull them out of the pack, one of those 55,000 new class AKA packs, you still have to buy the 94. When you do the set, everything is good. And then you take the free card out of the challenges that I just, you know, put you through. And then you'll pretty much be able to upgrade them. So when you go ahead, you start with the high overall. You put in the 89 that you get for free. And then you got to buy the 94 unless you do the set and you get the 94 back. Okay, now before we go ahead, I'm gonna show you guys what's going on with him and Tom Brady, because like, yo, gee, what's his numbers? Is he really better than Tom Brady? Should I raid sell Tom? Look at his numbers right here. All right, I don't have any other boost with throw power because I'm using the sprinter, you know, the sprinter legendary strat card. So I'm more worried about acceleration and stuff like that. I don't really care about the throw power because once they're over like 95, 96, the ball gets thrown very, very similar in my opinion. So I'm not really worried about that, but just take a look overall with his numbers without any kind of boost. Then we're gonna jump over to Tom Brady so you guys can see what's going on. So we're gonna compare him to Tom Brady, all right? So this is the 99 overall Super Bowl Tom Brady. So the speed, it is what it is. Throw power is the same. Throw accuracy short, obviously, you know, Tom is the GOAT, 99, you know, 99, mid 97, deep 96, and then Tom has 98. Under pressure, he's chemmed up to a 98, that's the same thing. Throw on the run. We really know that Tom Brady is not a throw-on-the-run quarterback, but the card gives you the attribute, so it's like whatever. And then the play action, Tom Brady obviously, you know, has him beat there. Overall, right, because you can see the abilities that I have on Tom Brady. The only thing you can't see is that he has Hot Route Master, right? Gunslinger, Set Feet Lead, Fearless, and Hot Route Master. Now with Joe Shiesty, okay, Joe Shiesty is a little bit different because of the way that I have it set, all right? So I have Gunslinger, Fearless, and Pass Lead Elite. Believe it or not, right? That Set Feet Lead is so damn trash that some of the cards play similar when you give them Pass Lead Elite anyway, like even Joe Flacco. Like Joe Flacco's card, I didn't like it. I used it before they patched the game for season 3 though, but I didn't really like it, all right? Tom Brady has a decent release with Gunslinger and Set Feet Lead, but in my opinion, Pass Lead Elite and Gunslinger is way better. Okay, now, Joe Shiesty throws the ball very, very well. Like, it's not even, like, bruh, very, very well. And he's going to be on the team. I'm having Tom Brady stay for a little bit because I don't know, you know, EA might patch the game, it might get stupid. But I'm leaving him there for now, okay? Just because of the way that it is and how everything is set up, I do believe that right now Joe Burrow is the best quarterback in the game. Just release-wise and the way he's able to get the ball out. It's a complete night and day from Tom Brady, and it actually works and benefits the game because they're right now around the same price range when I checked it recently. So it's not like crazy. It's either you want Tom or you want Joe Burrow, and that's it. I do also want to point out, for those of you guys that haven't been able to get the card or anything yet, he does get the other AFC teams in his division, their chemistries. So you can add it to your Ravens, your Browns, your Steelers teams, all right, and get all those boosted chemistries as well. So that is also a W with the card, all right? So like I said, I go past Lead Elite, Fearless, and Gunslinger. Gee, why not Hot Route Master? Gee, what, you know, why are you going Fearless? Because if you don't have Fearless, you're asking for it. All right, and you're going to get it. EA is going to give it to you, and it's going to be real nasty. All right, you don't really have any other option of getting anything else that may matter with the card to make it usable, because if you don't have the Pass Lead Elite with the Gunslinger, you're going to be done. Some of you guys may say, okay, zero AP Gunslinger, Hot Route Master, and Fearless, right? Because you think that, you know, just having the Gunslinger by itself is going to work. Now, I will test that out. At this time right now, I do not believe, based on the fact that I've tested it out before with just Gunslinger, that he's going to be usable for you with just that. So right now, we're kind of foregoing the Hot Route Master situation just to kind of, you know, see what's going on. But I'm telling you right now, the Pass Lead Elite with Gunslinger is probably the best route. Now, who are the best AKAs that were released? I'm going to tell you this right now. The Limited, what was that? Like the dude from the Bears? Yeah, Eddie Jackson. That dude sucks, all right? Is there a need to put him on your squad? If you're a Bears theme team, that would probably be the only way that would make sense. I did pull Patrick Surtain a little bit earlier. I think I kept the video of it, so I'll be posting it to Twitter soon. I probably forgot to do it. So right here, you'll see right here that I pulled them. So these are the packs that you can, you know, pretty much pull the 97s out of. So I got that earlier. Like I said, I completely forgot to post it. I'll post it later. You guys will probably see it in the video before I posted. If you guys saw it on Twitter by the time you watched the video, let me know in the comments. But these 55,000 coins, aka new class packs, they definitely work out well. We did keep Patrick Surtain, so I would definitely recommend, like, I'll show you his abilities and kind of, you know, give you guys insight into it. I think that he is a really, really good corner right now in the game. Just take a look. Zero AP pick artist, which we all know we need. Short route instead of mid route. Because the short route, believe it or not, helps you with C routes. The mid route does not. So if you want to stay in man and defend C routes, I would recommend running short route KO. Because it definitely keeps them trailing. So there's a possibility of a knockout, as opposed to deep and mid, where you just get burnt on the C route. And then obviously you go deep route KO because you want those long range, the long range knockouts. Now after that, right, what you're gonna do, you're gonna take a look at the other attributes. 99 man coverage, 98 zone. All right, I don't care about all the other crap. That's what I'm looking for. I got the man, I got the zone. The press is crazy. He definitely holds his press pretty good and it works out. For me, I think it's a no brainer. You guys gotta let me know what's up. All right, let me know what you're thinking. I told you guys this is the first, you know, three AKA new class players. Those are the best right now. Let me know if you have any other questions or comments, if it's something that I missed and something that you need to go over, and I'll get back to you guys as soon as possible. You guys go ahead and have a blessed day. I'm gonna see you guys and girls next time. One love, y'all.